Take your seats. Thank you, everyone. We sold all the raffle tickets already for dinner. Thank you very much. Okay, welcome everyone. I'd like to welcome you all to the 2016 Winter Gala of Holy Family Church. My name is Sam Praviti. I'm the Finance Council President. I'd like to welcome each and every one of you today for this event. As the Finance Council President, I put together the annual budget and the financial reports for our diocese. And this past year was a very progressive year for our church. We put a new roof, new gutters. The church was repainted on the exterior. Some masonry work was repaired, and also the boiler was replaced. All this took a lot of time and preparation. Please. Our work still continues. We'd like to still continue to restore our restrooms, our kitchen, our church hall, and update our windows to make it more energy efficient. So we still have plenty of work to do. So we're hoping tonight will be a good fundraiser to help support our church to move forward. Also on your table, you'll see program books that many generous sponsors and advertisers contributed. We thank them. And there's also newsletters. We've been putting out a quarterly newsletter and selling ads for that as well. So I'd like to thank all of them as well. I began my involvement with Holy Family Church in 2007. We were preparing for the centennial celebration in 2008. And we had a great crowd. Cardinal Adam Maida was here to preside over the Mass. We had over 500 people in the church, upstairs, downstairs, outside. And it was a great turnout. After that event, we were left without a pastor. So a group of Italian men went to look for a new priest. Not only did they look for a priest, but we got the jackpot with the new priest. We received the most loving, fun-filled, and caring priest our church could ask for. He has brought new life into the Holy Family, a new energy back to the church. And now it's my proud privilege to introduce our priest and pastor, Father Giuseppe Lacciardi Padre Pino. Come up and say a few words.
Good evening. To all of you who have accepted the invitation to attend this gala evening in honor of the Holy Family, your presence is for me a tangible sign of your affectionate bond of faith and religious and cultural tradition that binds you to the Holy Family, come a mother church for countless families of Italian origin and none. This small church has welcomed in her womb thousands of new lives, bloomed into families and sanctified through the sacrament of baptism, as well as several thousand new families that were formed through the love of young men and women who sealed their union in the sacrament of marriage. Well over 8,500 weddings have been celebrated in Holy Family throughout the history, ever over 100 years old. Not to mention the annual festivals of societies leading to church hundreds of devoted people. I'm referring to the Santissimo Crocifisso, Maria Santissima Immacolata di Monteleto, Madonna delle Grazie di Terrasini, Madonna di Trapani, Madonna del Ponte di Partinico, Madonna del Paradiso di Mazzara, Annunziata di Trappetto, Addolorata di Marsala, la Madonna di Custonaci, San Giuseppe Lavoratore, Santa Fara di Cinis, as well as Federazione Siciliana e Abruzzese Memorial Mass and Talking of this out, can I forget the dear departed Joe DeSanto, our first pastoral council's president. It is a great joy for me to see you and to give all of you gathered here, each and everyone, a warm welcome. But I can hold back the strong feeling from my heart that prompts me to say thank you. Thanks to all the members of the other family who, with their presence, they have guaranteed its existence and its presence as historic place of worship in the city of Detroit. Thanks to their constant and passionate dedication to our church, of which they take loving care as they home and endeavor to make it one welcoming, presentable, clean, and above all, fraternal. You know them all one by one. Mrs. Josephine and Mr. Joe De Maria, historical members and figures of the Ole family. Mr. and Miss Miller Vanileone, the Consiglio family, the Marrone family, the one kind Sam Scalisi, Casarano sisters, and so many more people that gladly come in a special occasion and with a smile know how to roll their sleeves up for whatever needs to be done. To all of them, a big thank you. And a big thank you. A big thank you goes out to all the members of the Pastoral Council, President Rocco Maiuri, Vice President Domenico Ruggirello, Councilor Rosolino Loduca and Alfonso Chirco, Secretary Rosa Bonni, Vince Pizzo in charge of maintenance, to the ushers and to the altar boys for their valuable service in celebration of worship, Vilenia Bonni, who leads the singing, and all the other generous and capable staff to whom I express my heartfelt appreciation. Thanks to all the benefactors whose financial support is necessary and crucial in order to carry out ordinary activities and the various service of the Ole family. And allow me a very special thanks you to Sebastiano Sam Previti, chairperson, very president of our financial council, and his collaborators, which have promoted and strongly backed this big gala. Thanks, Sam. And finally, thanks to all of you who, with your presence, give honor to Holy Family and make it alive and joyful for this wonderful winter gala. Thank you wholeheartedly. Thank you all.
Thank you, Father Pino. As I mentioned a few minutes ago, there was a group of men who worked together to find Father Pino. Not only just a priest, but a priest from Monreale, from Palermo. And this would not be possible without the help of this one gentleman who traveled back and forth several times to ensure this would happen. This man was never really fully recognized for this hard work and all the sacrifice and time. We'd like to call up Mr. Rosolino Loduca here. We'd like to present him to you. We'd like to present this flag, not just for helping find Father Pino, but Mr. Lodude has been involved for many, many years, big promoter, Holy Family. So we'd like to thank him and give this whole token. I appreciate it. We got another little surprise here. One of the unique things of Holy Family is we carry on the traditions of Italy back here to Holy Family. And one is the Festa di Santa Lucia, where we do the traditional Sicilian foods, the panale, arancini, bucia, etc. Each year this event grows and grows and grows. And so does the work. The work keeps growing and growing and growing. Well, tonight, this year, this lady went above and beyond. It kind of all fell on her. So we'd like to thank her, call her up here and surprise her. We'd like to present to Miss Antonina Lupo. She'd like to come up here. We got a little surprise for her. We'd like to present her a little statue of Santa Lucia just for remembrance for all the work she does for helping out in the kitchen. Now I'd like to introduce our the Pastoral Council President, Mr. Rocco Bayeri, to come up here for a few minutes. While Rocco walks up here, I want to thank my committee. I had a lot of people out there helping me sell tables of tickets. I'd like to thank Dominic Malia, the Calabria Club, Rocco Maiori, Joe Bossimo, Josephine Di Maria, Pino Ligari, John Riagno, Dominic Angelello, John Orlando, Nima Vidali, Dylan Pantaleone, Jerry Vidali, Rosa Borini, Enzo Baia, Vito Yanguana, Joe Mazzola, Vince Pizzo, Agostino Costa. I want to thank my uncle Salvatore Lupo and Nemo Boni here helping me sell raffle tickets tonight. I got to thank my other two guys that helped me today, last night, all week. Mike Bianco helped me left and right. And my father, Salvatore Praviti, has been helping me all week. And I got to thank my wife. She's helped me with all the decorations in here. I had up in the roof tent. And for dealing with all week with all this stuff. So I think my wife's so glad for me to. So here's our president, Rocco Bayeri.
Thank you, Sam. Good evening, everyone. It's so heartwarming to see such a crowd present here this evening to honor the Holy Family Church. It is great to see you all. Thank you for coming and accepting our invitation. Every Sunday morning, Father Pino prepares for us a banquet at church. He wants to nourish us with the Word and the Eucharist. And this be the year of mercy. I'd like to give a suggestion to everyone here present this evening. Families, groups, clubs, they always have pilgrimages. It's wonderful when you come down to celebrate the feast of your patron saint and the processions and so forth. But how wonderful will be if families will get together on one Sunday morning and say, brothers, sisters, children, let's all go to Holy Family for the year of mercy to reconcile our families, make sure that no hard feelings are between us anymore. That's a very powerful way. The families who pray together stay together. So please, and it is very heartwarming to be in church, to pray when the church is full. You feel lifted. Your spirit goes up automatically. You unite yourself with the celebrant. Thank you again. And please worship with us and send us. Thank you.
As the food's coming up, I'd like to call Father Peter back up to do the invocation.
In the name of the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit, now we give grace. Loving Father, with true faith, we lift up our hands and heart to you while we gather here to celebrate this event to honor our family church. You sent your only Son, Jesus, among us to be raised by your humble maiden Mary and his mother, as his mother and your honest laborer Joseph, his earthly father. Bless the Lord, our Mother Church, Holy Family, that throughout the ages has helped us to develop our faith and Christian life. Bless all the families who have started their faith journey through the baptism, Eucharist, marriage, and the other sacraments. We thank you for our priests, who from its foundation have dedicated their ministry there for the good of the faithful. And now we ask you to bless this abundant and delicious food which we are about to receive and that has been prepared with particular care and skill. Bless all of us gathered here and as we share this meal in the spirit of joyful brotherhood. Keep us forever grateful and generous in your service and in mutual true love. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen. And bless in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Enjoy your meal.
Thank you.